Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, or better known as ADHD, is a mental disorder that affects an individual's ability to focus, causing them to move around more frequently. They may also have trouble controlling their impulsive behaviors.
One time for them praying on my downfall. Yeah. Two times for the homies in the child hall. Ball. Three times for them hoes on the internet shitting on niggas when they really should get out more. Four times for the days I was all bad. Five times for the bitches who ain't called back. Six times for the kids like me who got ADHD just to kidnap a nigga like ISIS. Whoa. Turn the whole world to a crisis. Whoa. Walk around the city with an ice pick. I've been paranoid. Usually I ain't like this. Ain't no telling how crazy I might get. Beat the police with a nightstick. In my whole life, I've been lifeless. Now I'm so fly, I'm a motherfucking flight risk. Whoa, fuck a couple hoes till I pass out. Whoa, niggas throwing stones at my glass house. Whoa, I remember sleeping on my dad's couch. Whoa, now I got the Bentley and it's blacked out. Whoa, family looking at me like a cash cow. Whoa, everybody dissing just to have clout. Whoa, thought you had a chance, now you asked out. Nigga, I'm the motherfucking man, where you at now? Whoa, fucking, I'ma hit him till they jumping. I ain't tripping, this is nothing. I've been living in the dungeon. I done held a couple grudges. What the hell, I got a jack to meet the devil. I'm a cousin. I ain't settling for nothing. Got the metal in the truck and keep the semi when I'm busting. Niggas ducking, nigga Stevie Wonder couldn't see it coming. I ain't dungeon. I just want the money. I don't need a budget. I've been hungry. I ain't got no oven, but I got the munchies, nigga. How you gonna move on the front line? If I don't fuck with you, I just cut ties. My high school teacher said I'd never be shit. Tell that bitch that I turned out just fine. And no, I don't know you for the 12th time. We do not share the same bloodline. You let her run your mouth like a tough guy. Hope you keep the same energy when it's crunch time.
According to the American Psychiatric Association, it affects roughly 8% of children and 2% of adults. Commonly believed to only affect boys because they are perceived as rowdy and rambunctious.